Hello everyone, welcome to episode 14 of Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. We're just unlocking more of the map to try to stretch this game out a bit. I don't know if it's gonna be possible, but yeah, I think about maybe 100% in this. All the stuff I had to do, I just chased that story, and now I'm pretty much at the end of the game. So you can skip to the last episode if you want to see the end of the game. But yeah, I'm just gonna pretty much do sections of the city until it's done. So yeah, here we go.
Underground's up to here.
That sound doesn't stay the
FYI, a bunch of robbers are breaking into a store nearby.
Well, I'm pretty occupied.
Snow is so dirty in the city.
You're done. She was always this easy.
Thanks, buddy.
I'm not gonna lie. I love opening my presents early.
Wait, is that all of them? Cool.
Can't let the underground and Roxxon fight here. Innocent people will get hurt. Guys, how about we all agree you're both wrong? Cool?
Zap, zap, zap.
Gonna waste you, underground loser! Yeah.
Tear the city apart.
They sure are.
Thank you.
should get out of here.
That's all. This one. I don't know where to go for this.
Looks like I'm clear now. Thanks, man. Seriously.
Got multiple parties, including Spider-Man, on the scene. Thanks or whatever. Now swing away so we can work.
How do I get that underground catch? I'm like, where is this thing?
I got so freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave. The place still gives me the creeps. Mom made this pique hot sauce for Finn's birthday. Abuela's recipe, I think. Finn put it on everything. Always said, if it doesn't hurt, you're not doing it right.
Time, bro.
We still got this.
Did...
Yeah, what now, Roxxon?
Take that, punk. Oh, man. Guess.
This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station. Something else.
Don't think that's what he wants me to find. But I like it for another track. Fire station.
That was easier.
I think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. He wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You did make things better, Dad. And so will I.
Let's see. And this is Upper West Side.
Someone saw a weapons field going down nearby.
No, I don't think I'll call. They'll rob me last year.
Yeah? How'd you retaliate?
Make a weapons field out there.
He saw everything!
Pretty bold.
You're mine! He's mine!
Zappy zap.
And that's one more arm deal stopped in progress. Good work, me. Better leave before the BDNY gets here. They're not the biggest fighter fans. Yeah.
Kalakaboom.
Already getting some ideas.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Loud in a group? Maybe, but it's probably too quiet to work well.
Not to be a jerk, but
maybe leave the hero thing to more experienced Spider-Man.
Probably something you'd always find here, like birds or trees or... No, not trees.
Whoa, gotta watch my step.
Exploding bridges are exactly what happens when...
Not the hot dog stand.
I mean, hot dog vendors would be loud in a group, but I don't think that's right. There's a lot of birds around here. Maybe? Not this way.
It is the freaking birds.
I think it's back there. Nah, getting too far away. Not gonna find it over here. Thank you.
Boo.
How did Dad record this? Is he a pigeon whisperer?
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. Place was swarming with pigeons. Your dad stopped cold. He said, Aaron, man, that's music. Listen. Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now.
I remember the first time they showed me how to sample. Uncle Aaron had the gear, and Dad had the ear for music.
Just gotta go over and get this.
FYI, app users reported an assault happened near you.
That civilian's gonna get seriously hurt if I don't step in.
For the rest of you.
I think I'm getting the hero thing down. Spider-Man, thank you.
Glad you're okay.
Man, we love the look of this museum. Had fun hiding this one like it was part of the architecture. I mentioned to Finn one time I was into soccer, and she went all impossible mission to steal this from an exhibition match for me. She'd do anything for her friends.
Too bad it fell apart. Alright, that ends Central Park. Nice. Who's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 6 areas left to clear. And I will do that on a future episode. Thanks guys for hanging out for another episode of Miles Morales. I'll see you guys on the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you later.